What it does is it takes the day you and gives them an opportunity to follow their dreams. And Greg goes in, he talks to these people, lets them know. And if you want to help us out, go to ryanjo.org. Help us out with this program, help us grow this program so we can impact the day you. And in just a few minutes, we are going to see Greg flying us at the All Powered MX-S.
Mr. John Chambers, who's still going with him today.
aircraft backwards, let's see him fly down on its side towards the runway at over 80 miles an hour with a knife edge spin. Ladies and gentlemen, the knife edge spin. Now, in the past 10 years, we've been flying in the face of millions of fans, and we're going to be investing around here. Just like ESPN, Ripley, believe it or not, Fox Sports, Discovery Channel, and most recently, the History Channel. You are witnessing Mr. G. Ebor. And ladies and gentlemen, let's give it a big round of applause here. They got that with me, let's give it up. Any amusement park would love to have this ride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is the Now, Greg likes to do something a little bit different with the aircraft. He's actually going to turn it into a helicopter. That's right, right? Get this video camera. That was possible.